Hey guys, my name is Kashif and here in this video I'm going to show you how you can make a free website and it will be completely free. Like we will get free domain and hosting. So let's get started and let's make a free website with the help of freenom.com and Google Cloud Platform. So let's get started. So first let's see how to get free domain. Go to the description of this video and head over to freenom.com website and sign in with your Google account to create a new account on freenom.com. Go to search section and type domain name which you want. Like in my case, I want kashifelite.ga. So here you go, it is available. Just click on Get It Now button and click on Checkout button. Select your period of time and I'll choose 1 year because free ki cheez jitni bhi mil jaye. Continue to next step and enter all the details. And that's pretty much it. You got your domain. Now it's time for hosting and we will use Google Cloud Platform. It is the best hosting service I have used. Now let's take a look of some of the top advantages using Google Cloud Hosting, why I think it is currently the best solution on the market as it pertains to pricing, performance, stability, scalability, backups and security. Go to the Google Cloud Platform and create a new account if you don't have already. Now you have to accept the terms and condition and click on continue. On top you can see I got free $300 credit which we can use it for free for 1 year. Now you can use this by clicking on the activate button and you just have to fill your credit card or debit card details. Make sure your card accepts the international shopping. Select the account type as individual and enter all the details like your address and proceed to next step. Click on home button and create a new project by clicking on this tab, name your project and click on create. It will start making a project. Now let's go to the marketplace and search for WordPress. Here we can see that there are lots of WordPress. So we will install WordPress certified by Bitnami. I choose this WordPress because it has lots of package contents like OpenSSL 5.7, PHP 7.0, Apache and many more things. Now let's install this by clicking on the launch on compute engine. So this is initializing the compute engine and it will install WordPress. Now you have to type your deployment name. Select zone as US Central 1F and in machine type, select your cores and RAMs as per your requirement. Select boot disk type as SSD and I'll choose 10 GB of disk size. And now we have to allow HTTP and HTTPS traffic. Select external IP as affirmative and accept all the terms and conditions. Now the project is being deployed, it will take some time. After deployment, click on project name on the top left hand side, click on API and services, then library, and enable the API and services. Now search for DNS and install Google Cloud DNS API and click on enable. Now head over to networking section. And in network services, click on cloud DNS. Create a new zone. Type your domain name without GA. Now name your DNS name. And click on create button. Now here we have to set up a records. Open the GCP console in new tab and go to compute engine tab. Here is the external IP address. Paste this in this section and click on create. Click on add record set button and type www and enter canonical name. Click on create button. So these are the name servers. Just enter these name servers in the freenom.com DNS section and in freenom.com head over to services, then my domains and then manage domains. Then click on management tools and select custom name server and enter all the 4 GCP name servers. And that's it. Check the website is up or not. It will work. You can see it is working. Now it's time for setting up SSL for free. You can install free SSL certificate for Bitnami WordPress on Google Cloud platform. This is important because SSL certificate will improve your search ranking. You need to reserve a static IP address on Google Cloud platform. So go to compute engine and then click on VM instances and connect the WordPress with SSH by clicking on SSH button. Now you should successfully connected with the server. In this video, paste these commands and press enter. Now you need to generate a SSL certificate. So our second command is certbot-auto-renewal-client and it will take care of all the auto-renewal SSL certificate. So you don't have to renew your certificate by yourself. Use this command and make sure to add your own domain and press enter. Press Y to continue. And type your email address. Press A for agree. Press Y if you don't want to share your email. Now you should see congratulation message like you are seeing in this video. That means you have successfully generated a SSL certificate. You have successfully installed free SSL certificate for Bitnami WordPress. It's time to test our auto renewal SSL certificate functionality. Next, paste this command and press enter. If you see congratulations, that means your auto renewal function is working. Now in the next setup, you have to set up a crontab. In general, crontab will check the SSL certificate, paste this command and press enter. Using the down arrow from your keyboard and press your cursor between the last line in the window and paste the following command. This command will tell certbot to check out for your auto renewal SSL certificate 2 times a day, and in other words, it will install free SSL certificate by itself. After pasting this command, press Ctrl plus X, then press Y for yes. Lastly, press enter. In the next step, we have to configure the SSL certificate. Now use this command. With this command, it will open your Bitnami configuration. Go to the middle using your down arrow key and execute this command. This command is going to tell our server to server only HTTPS secure connection on this website, and do not forget to replace kashifali.ga with your own domain name, and you can use www on your website or you can remove it. It is personal preference, and do not press enter yet. In the same page, scroll down using your own arrow key and go where you see 2 lines of SSL certificate text. See this? In front of these 2 lines, type below these 2 lines, you should paste the path of SSL certificate and paste this command. After pasting this command, press Ctrl X and then press Y for yes, and lastly press enter. In the next step, you should change your WordPress website URL from wp-config file. Execute the command to open your wp-config file. And press enter. Go to the middle of the page by pressing down arrow key and locate these 2 lines of the code and replace with the 2 lines with these commands. Keep in mind that you must replace your domain name with your kashifali.ga. Moreover, you can see www to run your website, or you can go with the https kashifali.ga or example.com. After pasting these commands, press Ctrl plus X and press Y for yes and press enter. And lastly, restart your Apache server and execute the command to start the Apache server. And congratulations guys, and you have successfully installed the SSL certificate on your website. So that's pretty much it guys. By this method, you can easily create a working website, and it is absolutely for free. If you like this video, press the like button and share this video with your friends who wants to make a website for free. Subscribe to this channel. I make these kinds of videos, and thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one.